Hey guys, so today I'm going to be doing a plan with me video for the week of March 13th to 19th, and I'm going to be using a kit from Simply Ginger Co. It is her BU kit. It is so gorgeous, so floral. I love florals. If you follow me here on this channel, you know I am obsessed with florals. And I also did pick up this kit in her premium matte paper. And just a note on her premium matte paper, I realized that her premium matte paper, it's really, really good quality. I really like it. But I find it's more on the glossy side. It's still premium matte, but I find it's more on the glossier side because I have felt another premium matte from a different store recently. And I just like realized that this one is slightly feels more glossy, but it's still premium matte. So if you want a good quality sticker paper and you're not really, or stickers, and you're not really into glossy, as I really don't like glossy stickers, definitely check out her premium matte. It's only $2 more if you buy a full kit from her. So this is what the kit comes with. You have your full boxes, which is really, really gorgeous. You have your ombre heart checklist here. You also have here your functional items. So you have your icons, heart checklist, script icons, weekend banner. You have your headers and your half boxes, which I'm going to use glitter headers this week. And then I have little things, sidebar items, some 3-heart checklists, some appointment labels, and your washi. For the glitter headers, I'm pulling off is these ones because it doesn't come with the kit. So I have the Murdoch Talk ones. Also, I have the Nicole Hutch ones that I'm going to be pulling off. And also, I got freebies from Nicole Hutch Designs that were basically this pattern. So I'm going to be using that. I got two of these here, and I think I'm going to use this quote box as opposed to the one in the kit because I like it a little better. So I have a lot of appointment labels, a lot of things to work with. Very, very, very excited. So without further ado, why don't we just get right into the video? So as usual, we're going to start off with our bottom washi here. So how are you guys doing? As the video is live, it's like 2 days before spring break. I know the spring break doesn't really apply to you guys if you are like not a student or you don't have kids or anything like that. I personally am not in school and I don't have kids, but I do work in a daycare. So we do follow the school system. So we have spring break, which starts here for 2 weeks and starts on the 13th, which starts on this date. But I don't get a break. I actually have to work more hours, which is kind of good and bad. You know, I get more money, so I usually don't work a lot of hours. I'm only working part-time. But then I do have to work more hours in spring break, and we have to do more intensive stuff. I'm going to take kids out on trips and stuff. We're going to do more intensive, like, programs, like crafts and science and, you know, like, sports and other stuff that we don't usually really need to do. But that's what I am doing for spring break. So yeah, hopefully you guys will have a better spring break than me. If you guys have any plans, if you're going out on any holidays, going, you know, on trips and stuff like that, definitely let me know. It's fun to know what people are doing in spring break. So leave a comment down below. Let me know if you have any plans for spring break, or if you're just going to be like me working extra hours or just working in general. Definitely let me know. My husband, actually, in the first week of spring break, if I can do this properly. In the first week of spring break, my husband is actually going down to Mexico with a group from our church to build a house there. I did it last year, but I'm not going this year. But he is actually going this year as well. And they're actually leaving the day before. So they're leaving. Oh, so they're actually leaving on the 12th. Which is the Sunday, so the day before this day, the day before this week that I'm planning for. Today they're leaving, and their flight isn't like too bad. It's like slightly before 7 it leaves, but they are flying from the States, so they have to drive down to the border, cross, and go from there, so which can take a lot of time. So half of the group decided that they're going to go a day early, so on the 12th, I'll actually on the 11th, so the Saturday, and to go stay there in a hotel near the airport. So that they could, some of them, so then they could sleep in. And also just to make sure they could get across the border and no issues and stuff, because there's a lot of border issues lately. And so they just want to make sure they avoid that kind of stuff. So half of them are going a day early. And my husband is one of them, but he's going down. He's carpooling with one other guy. And they're just going down there a day early and sharing a room there. So I thought if he's going down a day early that he can go to the Michaels there to get me a happy planner, because the new happy planners are out at Michaels. And I did go to one by my place, and I went to ask them, and they really didn't know much about it. And I told them that, like, it was out in the States ready, which I'm pretty sure it is, or at least it's on the website. I'm not quite sure if the Michael stores have them yet. And she was saying if the stores have them, then in Canada, there'll be like 2 weeks lag or something like that, because it is an American store. She was saying how the releases always get released first in the US. So she doesn't really know. And then I did follow two planner groups, and I asked them, and one, the Happy Planner group on Facebook, no one actually responded to me, which is makes me really, really sad that no one actually responded to me. And then the other one was my local planner group for the area I live in, and people were saying that it's around the 23rd is the release. I'm not quite sure. Michael's isn't too far away from me, but at the same time, I don't really go to that area all that often, and having to frequent it constantly just to see when it's coming out, it's kind of ridiculous. I do have two that I really, really want though. Two of the floral ones. I don't know what they're called, they have names, but the two of the floral ones I really, really want. So hopefully I could be able to get both of them and get coupon codes, so then I have to bring my husband so he can use the other coupon, because you can only use one coupon per person, per item. So yeah, so I don't know if he's gonna be able to go in the States, because it is only like around 5 minutes around where they're staying at, but they're going to a border crossing that's really, really busy. So I told him to go at a time that's less busy, so they might have to go later in the day. So who knows if he's able to go to Michael's, and he isn't driving his own car, so he don't know if that's gonna, he's carpooling with one other person, like I said. So yeah, that is what's going on. Now he's gonna be officially gone for exactly a week, or slightly like 7 days or 8 days. So I was hoping that on the Friday, so the 10th, I guess, I can't keep track. Anyways, the day before he has to leave, I was hoping that I could do something like cool with him and stuff like that, you know, go on a date night or anything. But I don't know if he's going to be working on that day though, because it is a Friday. He has done his show today, the day that I'm filming, which is Tuesday before the 14th. He is done his show. I'm using hydration stickers from Nicole Hutchison as usual. I don't think I need to elaborate too much on that. But yeah, he is doing his show is ending today. Today's the last day of it. But I don't know if he's going to have to start on the next show right away or anything like that. So hopefully not, because I want to do something that night with him. I don't know, because I do work on a Friday and I don't get off work till 6. Maybe he can go pick me up from work, maybe then we can do something cool, I don't know. But he is actually this week, there's so much things going on this week that are all pertaining to him, like nothing really exciting is pertaining to me really. Okay, so my video cut off there, so what I was explaining wasn't explained, but I was just laying down the basics, so it doesn't really matter. So we'll just continue on from this point forward. What I was explaining that got cut off was that, yeah, most of the stuff that's going on this coming week, not the week that I'm filming for, like the coming weeks, I film like about a week in advance. Most of the stuff happening is my hubby's stuff, but he's actually giving up blood this week. He's been doing it for the last couple of years now. It started when he wanted to find out his blood type, because his mom does have a rare blood type. So he wanted to see if he had the same blood type as his mom. And I don't know why you can't just go to a doctor and do it, like at the doctor to like get them to draw blood and stuff. I think he told me once that they, when he had to give, then the doctors had to draw blood and they wouldn't give him, or they couldn't tell him his blood type or whatever. I really don't know. So he started giving blood, donating blood. And I guess when you donate blood, they tell you your blood type, and he's sadly not that rare blood type, which he wished he was, the rare blood type. But the first time he did it, he was on like a cleanse, so he wasn't able to give a lot of blood, and plus he's generally speaking, like when he gets blood drawn, he gets kind of like lightheaded and stuff, so sometimes you aren't able to manage. And I heard the first time the person that's telling him, because he couldn't give blood, he was only able to draw a tiny bit of blood, they said to him that because his blood sugar levels are low. I really don't know how all this works out, because I'm not like, I don't know much about the medical stuff or like into science and stuff like that, But they say his blood sugar levels were low, and also so basically you have to have a good meal or good food in your system to be able to give blood. So generally we do go for bigger meals and stuff like that before he has to give blood. So he has to do it on Thursday, 2 days from now. So on the Wednesday, we're thinking of going to have steaks. My husband kind of wants steak anyways, so we're thinking of going there. And so we're probably gonna make that one of our date nights, because we usually don't go for like really, really fancy kind of foods. We do eat out like at least once a week, but we don't go for super, super fancy food. So it's nice that we get to go to have steak. I really don't want steak. I've had steak before. I could care less about it. I mean, I've had really good steak before, like steak that's really, really good. So I know what it is, but like the taste and like how good it is, but it's just not something that I want to have all the time. So I don't do that. So I don't mind going to having steak because the restaurants already checked the menus. A couple restaurants we're thinking of, some good steak houses around here. They all have other food options, which is totally, totally fine. So I'm gonna go ahead now and do my full boxes. So these are the full boxes. So that's basically what's going to be happening this week that I'm filming on. A lot of stuff pertaining to my husband there. I could peel the sticker off. Sometimes it's hard to do that when I have my nails on. I don't know why I can't peel the stickers. I usually have no issues with, let's not peel that one first then. I generally don't have issues with stickers from Simply Ginger Co. I don't know if this is a batch that's cut kind of wonky. I really hope not because I am wearing nails. But and these are not removable. I've tried premium matte from a different shop. I've been getting them from a few shops now, but from one shop, I don't remember which shop it was. I really don't remember. They are premium matte. You can actually, it's actually removable, which is really, really nice, which I really like. Not super removable, but like if you make a mistake or you want to change it right away, you could totally do that. And I don't know why I can't seem to. What I'm gonna do is to do this off camera because it's taking a little too long, and then I'll do my sidebar, and then I'll be right back to do the planning portion of things. Start the planning of things, and as usual I have everything in my perpetual calendar. Hopefully I wrote everything down for the week that I need to write down. So for Monday 13th is spring break begins, and it's our 7th anniversary. I got lots of stuff going on, so I'm not gonna mark the coffee Monday thing. I'm gonna use a half box to mark our. Since it's only a 7-month anniversary, I probably just use the clinking glass here that comes with the kit. So let's see which one I want to use. If I want to go matchy-matchy, I probably will try to go matchy-matchy because this is my main planner. I want to put a flag on here as well. It's the hot pink one. Or do I want to do a flag? I don't, because if her flags are a little large and I want to be able to have enough. Or is it going to remove or not is the question. Actually, it didn't remove too bad. But I want to be able to have room to write. The word anniversary is quite long, so I want to be able to do that. And I'm hoping I don't have issues peeling this off. I never used to have issues with her premium mat, so hopefully I don't have issues with that. I put a little bit of sliver of washi because I don't really like to, her washi strips are quite large as well. I'll actually use the bottom piece here. I don't like two boxes next to each other. Unless necessary, then I will do that. So I will put the sliver of washi there, and then I don't know if I want to put another half box. I'm just going to put a quarter box here. Spring break starts, and I might just put an alarm clock there as well. Why don't we do that? And this day we have laundry. haven't decided when I'm going to film certain videos, but I think I'm going to film on the Sunday because my husband's not home anymore. The 12th, I'm going to film the memory keeping plan with me, which I usually either film that day if he's not home. If he's home, I'll film Monday, like when he's at work and stuff. During the day, I'm going to do alarm clock just to mark that it is that. So I probably don't need to film that day. And also, I am working very long hours. Yeah. We'll see if I'm going to be filming that day because I have to do laundry as well. That day is the earliest day I'm actually working all of spring break. Earliest start, actually. And then I'm just going to do some laundry. So I'm going to do this and put laundry. Probably not a lot of laundry because I'm the only one at home. So I'm just going to use the basket that comes with this kit here. Laundry basket. I know the laundry basket doesn't match that day's color, but I try to color block as much as I can. And then on Tuesday, I do have video up. Tuesdays are usually hauls. I don't actually have a haul lined up for this day yet. Hopefully this week I'll have enough stuff to film a haul and put it there, because I've been like having too many hauls and having to like post them like way in advance, which kind of sucks because sometimes I use a kit before or use the items before I actually show you the haul, even though the haul was already filmed. So I'm going to be using these ones here, and then I might not actually have to use these ones because I didn't use Asterisk this week for our husband's work because he's obviously not working this week. So I'm actually just going to use the Asterisk one, which works out there, just to put that I have a video up this day. Probably gonna be a haul most likely, and I have some extra videos. I don't know when I'm gonna post my extra videos. Maybe I will post it if there's no haul. I'll post it on this day. If there's a haul, I might move it to Wednesday. Wednesday is usually my extra videos because I usually only post 3 times a week. If I have extra video, I will post 4 times a week. So yeah, anyways, not that it really matters. You just find out when videos are up. Just check. I generally post Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday, 6 a.m Pacific time, my time zone. Yeah, so I don't know when I'm going to post my main plan with me or film it. Actually, I might actually film it on the Tuesday like I usually do, just because I work. I get off work later, but I start later, so I'm probably less tired. I don't really know. So I'm just going to write that I'm going to do it that day, and also I post on Instagram. Let's see if there's an Instagram sticker that matches, because she only gives one camera sticker and it doesn't actually match that day. So we'll see if there's any ones that match. Nope. Just gonna use one of the ones from Murdoch Talks. I post. Actually, do I want to do that? We'll save that. Hold on. Hold that thought. Okay. That is what I posted previously, the full spread. Hold that thought there. So I'm gonna do a half box here first. Make sure I'm filming. Here, do a half box. To mark that I'm gonna film my main plan with me for the week. So I'm gonna use a planner, this planner one. Then I'm just going to use this gold one here, flag. Wednesdays, I usually do cleaning. I've been setting my Wednesdays for cleaning, so I do laundry. And when I run the laundry, I don't like filming videos. But again, like I said, I am working long hours. Might be able to do all that stuff on the Friday because I'm actually working just a short day on Friday this week. So we'll see about that. And then what else is going on Tuesday? That's it, just work. So I'm going to fill that spot with a little bit of washi. I do have the right washi to use. That is so cool, but let's see which strip I want to use. Just use, oh, that's not enough. I want to use 2, so I'm going to use a larger strip instead of using 2. Yeah, that works out really well. Does that work out really well? Does that cover it? Yep, yeah, cover it. Pretty good. And then I'm gonna use my strip icons here. I did replenish it, so I don't mind using it now. My weekly spread. Ooh, I
switch over to have a color that matches that day.
I do have the blue one, so I'm going to use this light blue one. I only mark like my main like weekly and midweek on here. Like I post more than twice a week on my Instagram, as y'all know. I like to put that up here generally. Or do I want to put it here? I'll put it up here. Covers a little bit of the header, which is fine. Wednesday is my payday. Wednesday is also hump day. Wednesday, so I'm just gonna mark all that because there's like really nothing much going on Wednesday. So Wednesday is hump day, so I'm just gonna use a half box here. This one that matches. To mark hump day, and my hump day sticker is from Nicole Hutch Designs. Hopefully I have the right colors. I do replenish these on a more regular basis now, but Nicole Hutch Designs has processing time has been a little bit longer than usual because she has a lot of orders in lately, and also she's doing two papers. So Nicole Hutch Designs has been deciding to just go to one. Her usual one is matte removable, but she's introducing this unicorn paper, and I've also been really liking this unicorn paper, which it's her matte her premium matte. So I really hope she sticks to this. I really like her quality of premium matte. So I have hump day there, and that's also payday, which I'm actually gonna put on top because the way the payday one is in this kit, it's just a little money bag. This is payday. So this week only I'll get paid because hubby is actually not working this week. I don't think he's gonna, he's not working this week, and he just finished up this current week, he's gonna get paid on Thursday. So I just need to worry about my own payday. And there's also ones that match here. So I'm gonna use this large one here because, oh, this is not actually a large one. I just use two strips of washi, there you go. I really like this pattern. It's really gorgeous. I'm really into this kind of really busy kind of floral. I'm not into like small florals that are like, I don't know how to explain, like small floral patterns that repeat itself, if you get what I mean. This is really like scrapbooky made, like you have like the, you know, floral on side and then the polka dots and stuff. This is really like the style that I like in terms of florals, really polka dotty, not polka dotty, but like really scrapbooky kind of laid out. If I do make any sense, if I don't make any sense, I am so sorry. So I am going to use a flag. She has one flag left. I want to see my flags here, if I have any flags that match, because I don't have any more flags. I thought I have it here in the storage unit here that I have with me, but I don't. So let me be right back. Now these ones from Nicole Hutch Designs, they don't really match. These kind of match. So I'll save those ones for the latter part of the week. So that's fine. I have some that match. So I use a lot of flags in my kit. If anything else happens that day, if I do cleaning, I have enough room to put that, which is nice. So I'm just going to mark that I have laundry. We'll see. I might not do laundry that often this week. Or I might just do blankets and stuff because it's just me. And usually it's my husband that has a lot of clothes, especially goes to work. So he works outdoors, so he wears a lot of layers. And also he wears like work clothes, like water resistant, waterproof kind of clothes. So he has a lot of clothes that needs to be washed and stuff like that. So generally I don't have that kind of stuff. So yeah. So that is it for Wednesday. It's going by really, really good. So on to Thursday. Thursday is the 16th. I only have marked here that I have work, but I do have a video up that day. And let's see if we have one color that matches in terms of the asterisk. Yes, I do. If I can peel that off. There you go. This day is usually my memory keeping plan with me. I usually post on Thursday. I haven't filmed that yet, so I don't know what that exactly is gonna be like, which spread I'm gonna do. And then I'm going to be doing a half box for whatever is going on that day. We can mark it with a half box, and then some washi as well. So I guess this week there's not much going on really. Let's see if one washi is enough.
I'll do two skinny washi strips. How about that? I'm gonna do one strip here. Who knows, the plans might come up. So if you wanna see what exactly I did all week or whatnot, watch my memory keeping plan with me, which I have more detail. I actually list out all the stuff, the main stuff that I do, so you'll be able to see that nicely. So on the 17th, there's a couple things going on 17th. 17th is St. Patrick's Day, and I didn't use a St. Patrick's Day kit this week, so I have a lot of spring kits that I like, and I'm not against green or anything like that. Let's see which one I want to, I'll use this one. I'm not like against green, but it's just, I am not really a big fan of St. Patrick's Day. So I haven't actually found a big St. Patrick's Day kit that I really want to use. So maybe I'll put a star for St. Patrick's Day freaking book. Because I haven't used any of these icons yet. Yeah, I'll just do that. Or I'll use a balloon. Use a star. So I haven't found any good kits. I only have one, and it's really, really green. And I just really want to use this kit. And I have like so many kits. If I don't keep using them, I just have to keep pushing them forward. So I just decided to use a floral kit. And then I have my St. Patrick's Day kit, as I'm going to use in my memory keeping planner for the week. So you'll see that. So that is to mark St. Patrick's Day. Beauty and the Beast also comes out in theaters. So I want to mark that, Beauty and Beast. Do I want to use a half box? I don't like doing two half boxes really next to each other. Or do I want to use like one of these labels from the freebie? I also have these appointment labels here. I'm just trying to figure out what I want to do because there's a lot of writing I need to write, Beauty and the Beast, and then in theaters. So I think I might just go ahead with a half box just because there's nothing else going on this day. And there's a lot of writing I need to put on this, so comes out in theaters. There's no film slate or anything like that on this sheet. There is a popcorn, and I'll use the popcorn because I'm actually going to watch the movie this week because my hubby comes back late on Saturday if their flight delays. Hopefully not. They won't be in till Saturday. Sunday this day. So we're not going to watch it this weekend, probably the following weekend, because I really, really want to watch it. We made a pact that if we went to see Logan together, and then we will see Beauty and the Beast together, because this was more like my movie, and Logan's more of his movie, even though I really, really like Logan. So Friday is also laundry day, which I probably should move my Wednesday laundry there, but I have it marked down already to Thursday. I'm gonna see if I can move these stickers down. Okay, I can't move it because it makes the bottom sticker really sticky. So what I'm going to do is just remember I might do Thursday and then move it to Thursday. And I'm not gonna mark the other laundry day. I'm probably gonna do laundry on Sunday. Hubby comes home really late. So I actually will mark it on Sunday because regardless, he'll be home Sunday and we'll have to do laundry. He'll have a week's worth of clothes that I have to wash, so I'll move my laundry to Thursday. But I can't move the sticker because it's another sticker and it makes it sticky there. That's the only thing about premium mat. That's the only issue with that. So we got these two in this day. I'm actually working a shorter day, so I filmed some videos, but who knows. Okay, Saturday I also have a video going up. Saturday is light pink. I already used a light pink one, so I'll just use a dark pink one. So I don't have any videos going up on Sunday. Here. There you go. And then Saturday, I really don't know what I'm doing. I might go get some groceries because I do have my hubby's car. So I want him not to drive, having to use his car and leave it down at the airport, because then I won't be able to use it and it'll be just sitting there. So I don't know if I have anything else I'm going to be doing, but I do want to put a half box there just so in case there's something going on. Of course, I have something to put down. So not that interesting week this week. Sunday we have church that day. I actually don't have anything. I'm not involved in anything that day on church. I want to have my little girl side flags here. She don't have anything involved
at church this day. I don't know if hubby's gonna do the thing where they come back and have to, like, you know, recap of what they did in Mexico, so I'm not quite sure yet, so I will just not mark that. I can just mark it up here if I need to, and then yeah, I might just mark it up there as I need to, and I'm just gonna mark some church stuff. So I need to put some slivers of washi down. I want to use this pattern one because it's super gorgeous instead of just that plain polka dot line, which I think matches more of this week, this day, but this matches as well. I think two is enough for now. Oh, that is super crooked. To mark church. And then I have this color. Actually, I'm going to use this sheet from the Cool Patch Design. This color matches a little better. Sort of the blue one I was saying earlier. And then my church stickers are from, sponsored by Copy as usual. I use for church stickers. And there is for church. I will fill with some washi and put like a box. I don't know what we're gonna do that day since my hubby is back, so we can like hang out and stuff. So I'm gonna put one more sliver. Actually, you don't need another sliver of washi. I'm just gonna put this half box right here. I remember last year, or the day we came back, because I went with them last year, my husband's friend, his friend's kid came down into town because it was his spring break as well, and he was doing something down in our area, so he had to come stay with us. So that was what happened last year. This year, I don't know, and I also post on Instagram, but this one I would just put the camera because it's a hashtag before the pen, so I'm just gonna do this. I don't have any strip icons for that. It's not like actually my full, it is my full spread, but it's like the non-filled out one. Hopefully this video isn't too long. Okay, let me adjust this slightly. There you go. And then Thursday, I do my midweek, and I forgot to put that, so I'm gonna put my midweek. Hopefully we have a color that matches for Thursday. I think I replenished 3 sheets, so that should be good. Because these are half, so half of these are midweek, half of these are weekly, so you don't get a lot of color options. And yeah. This actually quite matches. Wow, there's actually a color that matches really, really well, which is really nice. So where do I want to put this midweek? Do I want to put it up there? Why not put it up there, so in case anything else happens. And then this is pretty, it fits. I like how that actually fits up there. I might actually start doing that from now on, my weekly spread too. No, the weekly one's gonna stay there, but from now on I'm gonna put it up there because that looks really, really gorgeous. And then we have to do my weekend banner. So let's forget my weekend banner here. I think that's it for my spread. Oh, this week matches my cover really well. I don't want to show you the front because it's my like last name on it, but it kind of matches my cover, kind of. As you know, I really, really into florals. So I think that's basically it for the video. I hope I didn't miss out on anything. This day my hubby comes back. Why didn't I mark that he comes back on, well, actually on the Saturday he comes back, so I can actually use that to mark that he comes back. Okay, I am back with the flight stickers. He's coming back Saturday, so I do have a pink one that matches. Hopefully I can move the quarter box there, or the half box. Yeah. I think these stickers are, you can remove the, these flight ones are from Sponsored by Coffee. But I'm talking about the stickers on this kit. I think you can remove them if they're not on top of each other. I'll fill in the flight information a little later on. And I'm actually not going to use this quarter box. If I do, there's still space to put that quarter box there. So, okay. So, there you go. So, that is it for that. So, I hope you enjoy the spread. I really like how it turned out. I love how the busyness of this floral, the very scrapbooky style of floral, that's totally up my alley. And I hope you enjoy this video. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel so you know when I post videos. I generally post Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday. And until I see you next time, stay organized.